Yeah, like I just kind of go straight on top and I don't really get a lot of pressure. I let the radiant heat work its way down to the vaporize. And you'll sort of see the function well. I think you've smoked enough balls to know what's up.
Thank you.